Excuse me, Susan.
Yes.
I need you to sign these contracts. Oh,
thank you.
Susan?
Yes.
Paul Cody called from the Philharmonic. His schedule changed, so the only way you and Val can meet with him is in his limo on his way to the airport.
Oh, no. Should we reschedule?
No, this is perfect. When you're pitching a client, it's good to be in a confined space so nobody can get out.
Mm, right. Trapped. Perfect.
And your nutritionist is on line one.
Oh, better take that. I want to see if it's okay if I can double up on the algae.
Hey. Like those earrings, cute.
I feel for you.
Thank you.